I would recommend going to see this in the theater. It was a good watch if you're looking for a nice little indie film. Especially with tomorrow being a $3 movie Dave thing that they're doing all across the United States, this might be a